you guys. So I'm on my way to my property I just purchased early December, and it is a single family split foyer property in Upper Northwest DC, and got some guys there today working on it. We are in the stages of basically waiting for plans to then submit to DCRA, get our permits, and get everything really going. So I'm excited to show you guys some of the work that's been done and just kind of what the deal is. So I've been off grid for a while here, posting a lot of video stuff, real estate stuff, but in all reality, I beat my goal earlier this year, and I was pretty much done with all the projects that I had purchased by, I think, mid-August, I want to say. And I said to myself, do I really want to, you know, pick up something in mid-fall to then be working through the holidays? And I decided to give myself a little break because I've had some things go on in my personal life, just with parts of my health and just getting my life a little bit more under control, and also taking a break. I was juggling a lot of things at once, and sometimes you just need to decompress. So I ended up picking up this property because really the closing date was December, and I'm like, you know what, 2020 is right around the corner, it's gonna be here before I know it, and I would actually prefer to go ahead and, you know, get something started for 2020. And I am really glad I did, because here we are at the end of the month, and you know, things are going well, we're working through it. And I actually am closing on another property that I found in November, and I'll be closing on that, I guess, mid-January. So I'll have two projects going, and these are bigger projects. They're actually full guts, and they're gonna take a lot of work and more time, more project managing, more all of that. But I'm excited, you know, go bigger, go harder, all that stuff. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to enclose this area. This used to be a little sunroom. And then this area over here is going to be the kitchen, and we're going to have a nice big window there. We have these two, we have all of these frames up right now because we have to put in LVL, and so we're waiting. But so the kitchen here, big island. Again, these won't be here anymore. Put the living room space down here. Dining room area. This is the hallway here. Two big closets. And this is one of the first bedrooms here. This is gonna be enclosed. This will be the closet right here. This whole area. And then here's the second bedroom, corner bedroom there, hallway closet. So we got three hallway closets. And this will be the hallway full bath, skylight. And then we are technically walking into the master right now. On the left side, we have a nice walk-in closet. We're gonna do a pocket door there, and this will be the master bath there with another skylight. We took out the windows on the sides just so we could fully tile out the bathrooms. And this is the master room. It's pretty spacious. So, yep. And then, so, walking downstairs, this is the front door here. Walking downstairs. This is going to be the entertainment area. So we got a nice fireplace there. Pretty large and in charge, huh? Yeah, so we moved, there was a full bathroom right here. We moved that. So you walk over here. And here we're gonna do, so that's the back entrance, washer, dryer, folding area. This will be full bathroom here with a shower and pocket door. This over here is going to be the utility room, storage all along here. And then this is going to be the fourth bedroom, and we are extending this to be egress. And nice size room. And then across the hall here is going to be the fifth bedroom or office. We are going to put egress windows in as well. So we're gonna turn this into a five bedroom, three bath. And existing, it was just a three bedroom, three bath. So yeah, I am really excited to see it all put together. Yep, so that's what's going on. The guys are taking their lunch break right now, but I'm gonna take you out to the back here. We're going to, this is all gonna be enclosed. And then we're gonna do flagstone on the concrete slab. And then we're gonna do pavers all through here. Again, there's gonna be a window right there. Let me walk up these steps real quick. So this is the upper backyard. We're just gonna green this all out. Right, so we're gonna have a nice like patio from here all the way over, and that's gonna create a real nice outdoor living space. Cool view from up here when the sun sets. All right, and then I'll take you out to the front. We're gonna take down all the shrubbery. Open it up so those basement windows get a little bit more light in them as well. Make the house look as big as it really is. And yeah, everything's gonna look brand new because it's gonna be brand new. So, super excited.